Ladies and gentlemen, all boys and girls, welcome to YouTube's newest show, Punkdid. I am your host, the King of Green, James, along with my sidekick, co-host, sidekick, my name is Malenko, Pimp Malenko. You remember that name? Pimp Malenko. Always represent that RICP, bitch. And what this show's about is just basically two punks, aka punks that we call ourselves crunk punks, doing stupid juggalo shit, doing stupid shit on camera. And always remember that shit. That's right. I hope you enjoy the show, and, you know, represent your local area code. 281 for us, ALP punks. Enjoy the show. Okay, so here's what just happened. Pimp Malenko is pulling darts. And he somehow burned his tires. And he threw some in his...
Hey, go fucking green. Your family go, bitch.
Thanks for watching. Rapping at 2-1, hey, I'll be punk. We're out! MLA Go, we're at Walmart. It's 5:45:50 in the morning, the day after Christmas. What are your thoughts? Man, check this out right here. We at Walmart. It's crazy, this shit. Thank you for shit. There's a whole fucking mansion of brand new family right now. Walmart's chatting. Who else you got? Hey, let me get over here. Come on, are we? He's basically saying we got people waiting in line, as you can see here. You don't know how long they've been waiting here. We're at the truck, not very far away. Walmart don't open till 6 in the morning, folks. They got 10 more minutes. Yeah, they got like 5-10 more minutes before they can go in. 5:52 in the morning, December 26, 2007. Look, the line's still growing. They're gonna be in customer service these figures while we go to electronics. Cause he's getting rid of Tony Hawk, Perfect Grounds, and PS3. We'll hopefully skate if they have it. More than likely they do. They better have it or Pippa ain't gonna get a care of it. Look at that, more cars coming in to get into that goddamn line. No nigga. They get in the nigga line. That's a lot of niggas. Every one of y'all, leave a comment, tell me how many niggas in that line. If anybody can guess how many niggas in that line right now, show me the line. Alright, that's all, don't worry. You're not to me. I'm sorry. Now, if anybody can leave a comment, tell me exactly how many niggas in that line, I will personally comment back, bitch. It's just like that. Camp it. Keep it pushing. You heard them, ladies and gentlemen. You can get the correct number even though we don't know your number here. We will comment you back. We will comment that shit and leave a reply, nigga. You see? Because I'm a pimp and I keep it pushing. And I'm listening to some gay ass shit right now. What the shit I said first for? This guy has something to do with fucking remote support. This guy, right there, okay, one of them, that guy, that's something to do with Punkdid, but we're not completely sure.
We just stopped to get finished, decided to start recording.
So stay tuned.
See what happens. Happens next time on Rocky and Bullwinkle.
Who do you think you're going, bitch? I got two. I'm full of garbage,
on YouTube, man. We're making a movie.
You're gonna be on YouTube. You're gonna be famous internet wide.
Internet wide, that's bigger than worldwide.
It's like the world on the computer.
Yeah, it's like the world plus two.
I know.
This
burger boy doesn't even know what the fuck we're really doing. Then again, neither do we. I gotta see if I can get the garbage truck. Hello, garbage truck!
Garbage man, we're not in garbage.
Hang on.
I like me.